The P or parameter diagram is used for the preparation of an FMEA. It is a recommendation of the International AIAG VDA guideline. With the module e1ns.p-diagram, this guideline is successfully implemented in the PLATO software. In this example, you can see the structure of the P-diagram. It contains the requirements for a paint replacement for a helicopter. In the future, the helicopter is to be covered with foil. The structure of the P-diagram is as follows. In the middle, we have the general information. In the upper area are the disturbance variables that can be used later. On the left and on the right are the input and output data. At the bottom, next to the function information, is the unintended output. e1ns.p-diagram can be wonderfully worked on in a team. Together, in parallel, or independently of each other. The special feature is that the findings from the P-diagram can be directly transferred to the FMEA or other methods. The determined disturbance variables can be added as causes. The unintended output from the P-diagram can be entered directly as a failure. Input and output can be taken over as specifications. e1ns.p-diagram enables an easy entry into the FMEA and ensures the consistency of the data through the integration of the methods.